the basic steps of hoopla. So for that you need the right size of hoopla. The right size is the hoopla. So touch your navel from the ground. So let's start. So the basic mistakes which people do with hoopla, like they move their body like this, or they bend their knees. And if you do like this, your hoopla will fall. So we should never do like this with the hoopla. So your body should